and capable person with competent and composed mind. He is diligent, hardworking, and has an agreeable personality.
Dr. Megha Veeresh Bhani is considered and compassionate in nature. She is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and a pleasant person. Dr. Megha Veeresh Bhani.
Dr. Megini Siddhara Masali is a fun-loving and outspoken person. He is lively and fun to be around.
Dr. Neelamma G. Indani. She is a thoughtful, smart and enthusiastic person. She is talented and capable with a cool personality and a warm heart.
Dr. Lingraj Gyapur is a sophisticated and modest person with a charming personality. He is polite and has a jovial nature.
Dr. Niranjan is outgoing and capable. He is passionate about everything he does and is an outgoing person.
Dr. Nusrat Jahan Dakhni is a capable and fun-loving person. She is soft-spoken, versatile and talented, and kind and generous in nature.
Dr. Pawan MD is assertive and outgoing. He is genuine and candid with a dynamic personality.
Is quick-witted. He is passionate about everything he does and is always willing to lend a helping hand.
Dr. Pillai Gopika Govindan. He is a polite and considerate person with a jovial nature and a tranquil, balanced mind. She is kind, warm-hearted, and always willing to lend a helping hand.
Please cheer for our batchmates, everyone. Dr. Pooja S. Moore is considerate and compassionate in nature. She is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and pleasant person.
Dr. Pooja B. Kalshetty. She is a bright and capable person with a competent and composed mind. She is hardworking, diligent, and has an agreeable personality.
Dr. Rachna M. is sophisticated and modest with a charming personality. She is kind, polite, and has an optimistic approach to life.
Dr. Raisa Farhat is thoughtful, smart, and idealistic. She is talented and capable with a sound personality and a warm heart.
Dr. Rajiv Jatti is a capable and charming person with a pleasing stage presence. He is confident and assertive with good leadership skills.
Sir,
Dr. Lakshinda Samring. is considerate and sociable in nature. She is enthusiastic in all her undertakings and is a meticulous worker.
Dr. Shubham is considerate and compassionate in nature.
He is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and a pleasant person. Dr. Shweta Vegan is a smart and talented person with a competent mind. She is focused, hardworking, and has a pleasant personality.
Dr. Simran Sultana is bright and capable. She is talented and versatile.
Dr. Sandhya R. Gonda is considerable and compassionate in nature. She is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and a pleasant person. Dr. Spurti Kulkarni. She is not present at the moment, so on her behalf, I would like to invite her parents to receive the certificate. Dr. Spurti is a sophisticated and modest person with a charming personality. She is kind, polite, and she has an optimistic approach to life.
Dr. Sujit Gowda is a bright and capable person with a competent and composed mind. He is diligent, hardworking, and has a charming personality.
Dr. Sudhir S. is assertive and outgoing. He is genuine and candid with a dynamic personality. He is lively and fun to be around. Dr. Suprita D.K. is an outgoing and quick-witted person. She is passionate about everything she does and is always willing to lend a helping hand.
Focused
Constable Suresh Reddy, Police Patil, is assertive and outgoing. He is genuine and candid with a dynamic personality.
Dr. Swarnim Vaishnav is focused and decisive. He has a sharp mind and charming personality. He is high-spirited and self-assured.
Dr. Syed Furqan Ali is a smart and capable person with a competent and composed mind. He is diligent, focused, hardworking, and he has a pleasant personality.
Dr. Sayada Maleen Saidani is considerate and compassionate in nature. She is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful person.
Dr. Saida Zeba Fatima is sincere, hardworking, and focused with an amicable personality. She is kind and considerate with a positive outlook to life.
Sir.
Dr. Tahir Karanu is bright and capable with a sharp and focused mind. She is diligent and hardworking.
Dr. Taranam Fatima is a considerate and compassionate in nature. She is hardworking, persistent, sincere, and a cheerful person. Dr. Uday Kumar AP is hardworking, competitive, and focused with an amicable personality. He is kind and considerate with a positive outlook towards life.
The guest of honor, Dr. T.A. Shekhu sir, an exemplary man in all fields and one of the biggest influences in the life of the all graduating students. From being the director to being a father figure in every student here, he has a fixed place for himself in everybody's heart.
I now request our director come here, ma'am, Dr. Kavita Patil ma'am, and Dr. Rajkumar K.R. sir, professor in HOD Department of Anatomy, to felicitate Dr. T.A. Shekhu sir.
सर मैडम
थैंक यू मैम लेट अस हियर द पर्ल ऑफ विजडम फ्रॉम द ग्रेट मैन हिमसेल्फ आई रिक्वेस्ट डॉक्टर टी ए शेखर सर टू प्लीज कम ऑन द डायस एंड एड्रेस द गैदरिंग एंड द स्टूडेंट्स
आई वाज द फर्स्ट डायरेक्टर फर्स्ट डायरेक्टर एट द दुबर्ग इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज दुबर्ग From 10th of February till 29th, 2016, this was a place for me where I know no persons. This was very new place. The construction land approved by the government of Karnataka, GIMS College building, initially was barren. and it was a challenging work to start it from scratch. I worked from a tiny room on the second floor of district hospital Gulbarga. See, many of the parents along with their kids, they came to second floor. They were asking, where is your college? College is near this Vireshnagar, and I used to send parents as well as the children to the college to see the anatomy, physiology and biochemistry department, which were already completed. The appointment of teaching and non-teaching staff, the infrastructure of the college was at the first move as per the government direction for the approval of letter of permission for the intake of 150 students by Medical Council of India and the Government of India, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare Department. The first letter of permission was in the academic year 2015. During my tenure, repeated MCI visits were made and renewal of second academic year was successful at the beginning of 2016. See, the Gulbarga, the Kalburgi had already three medical colleges during my appointment. How to face these three medical colleges? And really, I think I am very thankful to Dr. Sharma Prakash Patil, who was Minister of Medical Education, and he has got a very future mind to build such a good institute. I think during Corona, very famous and very useful to the community. And you must have appreciated not only by the Gulbarga people, other than Gulbarga as well as the nation. The government of Karnataka, the director of medical education, Bangalore, teaching and non-teaching staff, district administration of Gulbarga, and the people of Gulbarga were supportive to make this a successful institute. Before the commencement of the first academic year, full-fledged facilities were available to the students like classrooms, teaching aids, laboratories for the Department of Anatomy, Biochemistry, Physiology, and fully furnished library with books, journals, e-learning facility. The campus had boys and girls hostel and the doctor's quarters. The girls hostel was in the construction stage and they were accommodated in the doctor's quarters for 6 months initially. 6 months initially. They were, see, almost all the female students were there in the first floor. I was in the ground floor and they used to come whenever they got a problem, either a health problem or any official problem, to me as well as to my wife. During my tenure, pre-clinical, paraclinical, clinical department were facilitated with adequate teaching, non-teaching staff, equipment, necessary things for the functioning of medical college and district hospital Gulbarga. The Jaidavai Institute of Cardiology branch was started in April 2016 and the trauma care center and super specialty building was inaugurated. I was deeply involved in the welfare of the institute, staff and student who were always supportive. The first batch of the student was all treated like my daughters and sons. And students who had a problem, they used to visit my house during at any time. First batch students, they were not only intelligent, but also they had extracurricular activities. Really, I felt in initial part of 2016, the sports meet was held in MRMC. See, only 150 students were there. Games had 150 students, whereas KVN, MRMC, ESI has got 750 from first year to final year and interns. And our students fought in their sports, they got maximum number of medals and certificates. I congratulate them. I congratulate budding doctors who are getting MBBS degree. I wish them to be a great successful doctor, serve the patients and make their life fruitful. I request you all to serve the people in remote and more difficult areas of rural sector. Besides, I wish you all to have a higher study to gain latest medical knowledge. I think latest medical knowledge is there in every branch, even in one small field like hemophilia has got a large number of areas to be studied. I'm happy to hear and see all the first batch MBBS students graduating today. I wish them all the best in their life and to have their wonderful life. Thank you one and all. Thank you, thank you. I thank the organizing committee of Advaita, first batch organizing committee 2015 this Gurugram. Thank you one and all.
For your inspirational words. I would like to call Dr. T.A. Shekhar sir, Professor Emeritus, Department of Pediatrics, former director of Gulbarga Institute of Medical Sciences, Kalburgi, to kindly come and give away the certificates. He's outgoing, outspoken, with a tranquil mind.
Sir.
He is assertive, genuine, and candid in nature.
Dr. Vidya Bhatt is a competent and lively person with a sharp, quick-witted mind. She is a methodological and meticulous worker with eloquent speech and stage presence.
Sir.
Dr. Vikram Surjan is thoughtful, smart and individualistic. He is talented and capable with a cool personality and warm heart.
Sir.
Dr. Vinita is a smart and capable person with a competent and composed mind. She is diligent, hardworking, and she has a pleasant personality.
Dr. Vinod Kumar is amicable and carefree. He is cheerful and candid in nature and has an optimistic attitude towards everything in life.
Dr. Virendra Yadav is diligent, hardworking, goal-oriented in nature. He is self-disciplined, motivated, and outspoken. Dr. Vishnu Jindal is a high-spirited and sensible person and he has a positive approach to life. He is sincere and he has a considerable nature and an amicable personality.
Sir.
Dr. Vithal Prasad is a jovial and carefree person. He is kind, friendly and capable.
Sir.
Dr. Yogana Yen. She is not present at the moment, so on her behalf, I'd like to call Dr. Tejashwini to receive the certificate. Dr. Abdul Gufran Ahmed. His considerate and compassionate in nature, he is not only smart and sincere, but also cheerful and a pleasant person. Is sincere and focused with an amicable personality. He is kind and considerate with a positive outlook to life.
Dr. Divya Kiran is smart and spirited. She is diligent, hardworking, and has an agreeable personality.
Naresh Kumar IK is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and pleasant person. He is considerate and compassionate in nature.
Sir.
Dr. Kiran Kumar is polite and affable, with a competent and capable mind. He is kind at heart and generous in nature.
Give out the certificates to the graduates.
Person with a composed mind. He is diligent and hardworking.
Near the police, the railway station, Sunal Bitty, Kolka Finance Button. Sir!
Dr. Sakshi is a fun-loving and outspoken person. She is assertive, ambitious, with a discipline and dedication to achieve all her goals in life.
Lakshmi is assertive and outgoing. She is a calm and competent-minded person with a focus and dedication to achieve all that she wants to.
Dr. Syed Danish Hussain Hashmi is a sophisticated and modest person with a charming personality. He is kind, polite, and he has an optimistic approach to life.
Sir.
Medical Superintendent James Kalburgi, who will give out the certificates to the graduates. Dr. Mahadev is considerate and compassionate in nature. He is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and a pleasant person. Dr. Muhammad Khalid Hussain is thoughtful, smart, and individualistic. He is unstable in nature with a cool personality and a warm heart. She is diligent, consistent, and with an agreeable personality. Dr. Shant Kumar Malipati is an outgoing and quick-witted person with a kind heart. He is lively and fun to be around. Dr. Tanuj Kumar is polite and competent with a capable mind. He is kind at heart and generous in nature.
Thank you, Ria and Jai Kishan. Myself, Dr. Madan, and with Dr. Akash, we are moving to the next segment.
5 years of hard work and dedication has led you people to this day. Advitas proved their mettle in the state-level poster presentation on 8th State 2016, where they adjudged as the winners with a team comprising of Dr. Supriya, Dr. Zeba, Dr. Suprita K, Dr. Sukriti, Dr. Mani, Dr. Tanvir, Dr. Swarnim, Dr. Furkan, Dr. Suresh and Dr. Tanuj.
For the commendable job of selflessness during the COVID times, Dr. Shefali and Dr. Bhagyavanti were given Corona Warrior certificates, which deserves a round of applause. While everyone has performed exceptionally, be in extracurricular activities, it's always encouraging to give a slight push to the one who has topped in various subjects and academic years.
Now I request Dr. Kavita Patil Madam, Director cum Dean, to please come forward on the stage and distribute the following certificates. Now I call upon Dr. Gautami, who is the subject topper in anatomy, biochemistry, pathology, forensic medicine, ENT, and also she topped the second academic year. Please everybody cheer for her. Please wait, Gautami. She also received the Melkonde Award. It's a cash prize of ₹10,000 and a memento for outstanding performance in ENT in the memory of late Sri Raghavendra Melkonde sir.
Who is the subject author in physiology, microbiology, pharmacology and general surgery. And she has also taught the first, third and fourth academic year. Let's all give her a big round of applause. Dr. Afreen, I request your parents to accompany me.
Ha, sir. Sir. Sir.
Student teacher relationship. Dr. Kavya Ankar.
Hello, day, hello, day.
Dr. Nishwita, who is the subject topper in preventive and social medicine.
Kiti Kumar, who is the subject topper in general medicine and pediatrics.
Our parents are requested to accompany.
Sir.
Now I call upon Dr. Arya, who is the subject topper in general surgery. Cheer up for Dr. Arya. Now I call upon Dr. Shafali, who is the subject topper in pediatrics. Dr. Shafali, please, subject topper in pediatrics.
Here. Hello, madam. Sir, mask, sir.
Now I request ma'am to felicitate the best outgoing student of Batch Advitya, Dr. Afreen.
The first batch of GYMS, how is the Josh? I am Afreen. It gives me an immense pleasure to stand here and give up. I'm just very happy to speak today on this occasion for my whole batch. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. I remember we began this journey on 28 July 2015 when we all strangers entered this building. We were so different from one another, but one thing we had in common, that we have dreams and hopes and desire to fulfill them. That one day we all are going to be doctor, and that one day is today, guys. Cheer up! Such a great day, right? The final destination. To reach this destination, we have come a long way, as an individual and as a whole batch. I could tell the first year was too scary. Everything seemed new. Everything was different. From wandering into the lecture halls to sitting blankly during lectures. From messing of medial and lateral of anatomy to the biochemistry disturbing our own metabolism. Cheer up, guys! First year went very fast. Then we finally entered second year. That first time Dr. Wali feeling, wearing step proudly over our shoulders and entering into the hospital. It was just like being new birds ready to fly off. Curious to see patients and doing our small experiments and procedures. That first entry into OT, do you remember? Examining patient, that was beautiful. We need to thank our patient for letting us learn from them. Everything was amazing. Now the third year, the most memorable part was visiting PSM. Like we visited so many places. That was like our small trips. Then finally, the final year, it was like a villain of MBBS. The number of subjects we were supposed to read, it made us obvious that this year is going to be a blockbuster in MBBS. In all these years, it's been like we have been given a big paint plate filled with all different and vibrant colors just to paint our life. It was all filled with so much fun, happiness, enjoyment, gossips, group studies, trips, festivals, so many colors of happiness. But during final year, we have also been faced so many sorrows. Like we have lost our two classmates, Javed and Vishnu Yarbol, for cancer. It's just painful to share that. And the diphtheria outbreak during the final year. But fighting it together made us stronger. At last, the internship, a story in itself. We have entered a place, a very different from what we have read in books. That feeling, seeing patients, running behind them, collecting investigations, that feeling when we first conducted delivery, and putting all our strength doing CPR just to save the life, and saying goodbyes to the patients while discharging with a smile on our face. It taught us many lessons, but the biggest lesson was the corona pandemic. It has taught us like how blissful we are if we are healthy. It's a God's biggest blessing to be healthy. It made us realize that everything in this world is temporary. We faced, like we have been through, the fear of losing our loved ones. But fighting it together, working in a hospital, from doing screening duties at the bus stands, railways and airports, to doing COVID isolation duties, it all made us strong. And while doing so, we have been exposed so many times, and we are all, almost many of them had been COVID positive, I guess. But the war is not still ended. Still, our two batsmen, Akshay Dongre and Spurti Kulkarni, they couldn't be with us here because of this. We miss you guys. Please, please cheer up for them. So today, it's an evening to thank everyone because of whom we are today, standing here and celebrating. I'd like to thank all the people who made this GYMS College an excellent institution to study. When we first entered, it was just a single building. Now, just look around and see how beautiful it has turned out. I'd like to thank Dr. Shripush sir, who supported us and loved us like his own kids. I'd like to thank our Dean Director Kavita Patil ma'am, Dr. Shafi sir, Dr. Umesh sir, and Dr. Shukumar sir. I'd like to thank all my teachers and doctors for the vision and wisdom they shared with us. They were there with us like the seniors. They held us. They guided us. We all are thank you for this. Thank you, sir. Cheer up, guys. And this special thank to my Ami and all the mothers out there for believing, for their sacrifice, for putting their kids above everything. Thank you, Ami, and thank you all other mothers. Cheer up, guys! I would like to thank my Abu and all the
helping chase our dreams. अगर आप नहीं होते तो आज हम यहाँ पे नहीं होते. I thank my brother, Dr. Ibrahim, because of which I'm today here. Otherwise, I have not been taken admission in this college. Thank you, Bhaiya. Last but not the least, my amazing batchmates and friends, without whom this journey would have been totally incomplete. Thank you for being supporting each other, for staying stronger together, for loving each other. You made each and every day beautiful. Thank you so much, guys. I think we all are too lucky to have something which makes saying goodbye harder. So this evening, party hard. Hold on to the charms of this night. The TLEA, the TLEA teachers, the proud parents, and we all beautiful graduating people in these gowns. Cheer up! Because graduation is not just few hours to celebrate. It takes an entire lifetime. So once again, the first batch of gems. Advitya, how is the Josh? Thank you so much.
You are not only did share your own experiences, you were the voice of your batch. To pick up from your speech, you said dreams, hopes and belief, everyone has to fulfill. So we all wish to fulfill, so thank you for the speech. Churchill once said about doctors that never in the history of mankind have so many owed so much to us. We think too much and feel too little. More than missionary, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness.
Who better understand these words better than a doctor? The first ever batch of interns to handle a deadly pandemic so bravely. This pandemic had taught us the importance of solidarity. The batch Advitya is truly an epitome of solidarity. Who were committed to serve humankind selflessly.
Their dedication towards work in all spheres, be it academic or extracurricular, has been commendable. Here, wishing each one of you all the best for your future endeavors.
Now I request Dr. Mohammad Shafiuddin sir, medical superintendent, to extend vote of thanks.
My dear colleague, how you are feeling now? You are in your hand, you have a degree. I don't think you are not having any energy. Yes, I want this one. So like that, you cheer up in your future life also. Because today's function is going to end. I have to fulfill the protocol of the function. That's a vote of thanks. Before that, I wanted to smile on your faces. So now, in absence, I would like to give vote of thanks to our Honorable Minister of Health and Family Welfare and Medical Education, Dr. K. Sudhakar ji, attending this function and sparing his valuable time here. At the same time, I would like to Dr. Unesh Jadhav ji, Honorable Member of Parliament, Kalburgi, in absence, I would thank him, sir. And Sri Dattatreya Patil Revardhu, Honorable MLA, Kalburgi South, Chairman, KKRDP, in absence, we are thankful to you, sir. Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. S. Sachidan, sir, in absence here, we are very thankful to you, sir. Now at the end, another one. Dr. Vijay Lakshmi Balakundai Madam. Madam, about you, we need not express in words because end of your speech, you made 131 undergraduates or newly graduates, they stood up on their feet. That's how we are very, very thankful to Madam for that. The credit goes to our dear director, Madam. She fought and she served, Madam, and she said that I want Madam to be our special invite, chief of guest, guest of honor. So you deserve it, Madam. Thank you very much. You are spending valuable time with us. And same time, last but not the least one, Dr. T.A. Shepur sir. I need not again explain because you people are already expressing your feeling. More than that, I cannot express. And sir, after all busy schedule, you spared your time and attended and made a what you were smiling face on your students and our graduates. So we are very, very thankful to you, sir, from our administration, Director Madam and Principal sir and myself. Not only that, our teaching staff also. Everyone was, they were all waiting your arrival, sir. So same time, on behalf of all, I thank everyone. Thank you very much, sir. The same time, my dear students, not students, not graduates, your parents, so enthusiastic, you see, all your parents' face, all smiling, and everybody's neck is tall now today. They are just extending their neck and want to see their son or daughter receiving this degree. So we are thankful to you, sir. At same time, I thank other dignitaries and those who are present off the dais, on the dais also. And I would like to thank the media person who is there, attended this function and covered whole this one. And after that, I would like to thank the whole now scene, what we have made it as a beautiful, like auditorium, more than the auditorium. I would like to thank Bhagi and this Murli, that is our LED projector and the audio system what he is carrying, and all our group D workers who have worked here to make this function very successful, look very beautiful. So all on behalf of our director madam and our staff, we would like to thank them also. With these few words, I complete this. So once again, all the best, my dear.
I now request everyone to stand up for national anthem.
Adhinayak Jayahi Bharat Bhakya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravid Utkal Banga Vindhya Himachal Yamuna Ganga उच्छल चलधि तरंग तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाए तब जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय 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 जय
थैंक यू
जय भारत माता की जय आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट फॉर द जूरीज टू कैंडिडेट